Told you he's gone.
Well, have you tried calling him?
Blowing the horn's the first thing we try.
I'm not talking about the horn.
Yormuteyum! Senu!
That's not weird at all.
Think it means?
Means we should have stayed home. Let's head back.
Is that frozen lightning?
Yep.
Want a closer look?
No.
Door's frozen. Maybe I can...
Would you just let me do it? So what was your plan anyway? Just stroll up to the old Valkyrie Council Circle and hope Freya's in a good mood?
Well, now that I know where she is, yeah, exactly what I'm gonna do.
Fuck. Don't tell Brock I cursed. He's unbearable when he's smug.
Huh. Look, Baldur tried to kill her. We had no choice.
I'm not sure she sees it that way.
Well, I'm not gonna ask her. Besides, they were your arrows.
You're absolutely right, which is exactly why I'm recommending we don't do this.
Ha!
Well, that's quite enough excitement for one day.
No way. We're so close.
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh dear. Maybe this is a sign.
Don't be a baby. I'll catch you. Promise not to drop you this time. Fine. Just step between the realms, then.
You know it doesn't work that way. Though, sweet Bessel, I wish it did.
See? Was that so bad?
I sincerely hope I never have to do it again, if that's what you're asking. My shop! Well, if I can't stop you, then this is as far as I go. I'm gonna stay and fix this.
Suit yourself. I don't think I can break this. Need to find another way around.
You sure you want to go in there wearing the very arrow tip that killed her son?
I'll hide it under my shirt. And besides, it's a reminder to be better.
You need a murder weapon to be a better person?
It makes me feel brave, okay? Is that such a bad thing?
When it leads you to believe you can convince Freya of anything, yes, it is.
I have to try. Keep going.
Are you sure this is a good idea? You haven't got a plan.
Brock says some people run better on chaos. I think he's right.
What makes you think that applies here? This is life and death.
And this is Ragnarok. We can't just do nothing and we're out of options.
Living! Living is an option.
Okay, now which way to the council? As long as I go up and forward, I think I'll get there eventually. Yeah, sounds right. more soundstone. Takes care of that. It's blocked. We need to destroy the sonic piece first. All right, I just need to get a different angle on the soundstone. See me now. He would lose it. I wouldn't have to hide things if he'd just trust me.
How can I trust you if you lie?
Actually, that's a good point. Maybe if you listened to me.
Could I not say the same?
Well, where do you think I learned it from? Going up. Wonder what Mom would do. Why don't you trust her? Why won't you tell me?
going the right way. Really wish I had a compass.
Nightmare! I got this, right? Yeah, I got it. Freya shouldn't be much farther now. Just need to look out for that big door. Yapa!
Is that you up there?
Hello down there.
Hey! Come to your senses yet?
Yes. I mean, I'm not changing my mind.
Ha! You do have doubts. Hey!
Like you never do? Better than having regrets.
I'm not sure I agree with that, but by all means, keep going and you might find those too.
Yep. That's the door.
Hey, Freya.
What?
Can't I pay an old friend a visit? Nothing wrong with that, right? I mean, just because I'm responsible for the death of your son doesn't mean... Okay, yeah. She probably avoid mentioning that. Is that Freya? Am I wearing this around my neck? The arrow tip that killed your son? That's a great question. I'm so dead. Here goes nothing.
Freya!
You should have stayed with Sindri.
Wait! Stop!
Your father. Where is he?
Not here!
He sent you?
No! He doesn't know!
You shouldn't have come. He took my son. What makes you think I won't do the same?
You're better than this!
You would stake your life on it? What do you know of me?
I know you haven't killed me yet. So while you're thinking it over, why don't you let me go and I can tell you why I came?
You mean to plead for your father, save your breath. His fate is sealed.
But you know who's to blame for everything.
I cannot get to Odin. Nor do I need to. Ragnarok will take him.
Yeah? Well, what if I told you that he came to Midgard? He came to us! Offered peace if we don't move against him! Claims Ragnarok's already been averted.
He lies.
Maybe. But if you know GoW's prophecy, you know it depends on an army of giants.
The giants wait for war in Jotunheim.
No. I've been there. There is no giant army. There are no giants at all. Just me.
You.
In Jotunheim, we learn the truth. My mother was the last guardian of our people in Midgard. And that's not all. The giants have prophecies about me. They know me as... Loki. I think maybe I'm supposed to help stop Odin, somehow. But since all the giants are dead and you won't fight Odin, then you've already won. Why aren't we working together? Now that you can fight again!
I am far from whole!
Okay. But we found Tyr. Maybe if you spoke to him...
Tyr is alive?
Yeah. We broke him out of Svartalfheim.
Impossible! The Nine Realms are closed to all!
No. We opened up the way. We just don't know where to go next. But if we all band together...
Enough. Enough! Leave this place. Go and do not return. Go before I change my mind. Do not expect the same mercy for your father.